Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. And I don't care about the presents. I need the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking. In today's video, we're going to be doing a playlist video slash answering some opinions, like my opinions on things that y'all asked me. Ignore my mood if it's a little bit off of this video. My job wanted to piss me off today, so I'm gonna put the assumptions on the screen. I asked my spam and my main. We're gonna start with my main. The first song we're gonna start with, I found this song when I was doing my Bible study. But I like this song, so we're gonna start with the first song and then do the first opinion. This song is called Higher by Madison Ryan Ward, by the way.
The daughter, father, image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe. Save her mind. Hold her hand. Now you understand. Tell about the healer, greater is the one within. Teach her how to hold a pretty hand up to the sky. And I'm a wait upon the giver and deliver like a dealer. Take her in the fire. Take her higher.
I'm going to start with the first opinion. Abortions. I feel like if you get... like, if you do what you need to do, for one, always be safe. Like, stuff happens, but, I mean, you just make sure you're being safe. But if you're not, I would say, like, for an abortion, I don't know if I would be able to get one. I mean, that's just for me. But, like, if you take the steps to get it done before, like, the baby forms and has a heartbeat, then okay. But if you, like, purposely wait, and the baby's already formed and it's not a baby, like it's not just growing in it, like it's actually a baby, then, and you still want an abortion, then that's kind of crazy to me. But I'm not gonna say too much on it. Next opinion is reptiles for pets. No. I always thought like a snake or like stuff like that would be cool, but I don't think I can do one. Like, not no lizard, not no I can't do it. Boys. Yuck. That's the status. The world ending soon. I hate everything about the world ending. Like, I understand, like, God is coming and stuff. And, okay, that is, like, fine and stuff. But the world ending and stuff, I personally want to live the rest of my life before the world ends. I just think that's kind of crazy. But it's scary. Slime Me Out by Drake.
You bitches really get carried away.
I can have you on, pay me play to 150. So I'ma fall back and let this talk her shit for me.
I fuck you so real, but a big bitch on my night. Do it me enough, you know that shit. Do it me enough, go get it all. Carry it away. Tripping when that dick is barely third place. Look that you name. Still, cause it's men that can fake like it's head. You slime me, you're out.
Cheating. I just feel like if you're gonna cheat on me, leave me, because it's gonna get way more wicked for you if I have to find out. You wanna do you, leave that person alone. Like, just leave them alone. I said bottom eaters. I don't know nothing about that. 50-50 in relationships. I wanna go 50-50. It's not always gonna be 50-50. It might be 75-25. She said a threesome. No. Just no. Not with my name. No. Voting Crazy by Future. I love that song.
We don't went through too much.
Opinion is friendships. I feel like a friend should be your friend all the way around. If I'm telling you something that I think you shouldn't get mad, like on a friend level, like friendships, I just feel like people don't know how to be real friends. And I'm glad for the real friends that I do have. So, these fishnet outfits. If you're talking about the rompers and dresses they be having where it's like see-through with the fishnets, like that they be having on Shein, I'm all for those because I love those. They be so cute. If you just know how to dress and make it look cute, it's gonna look cute. So those fishnet dresses or them rompers and stuff, I'm all for it. Like, it says life. I feel like life be up and down. You have high moments, you have low moments. It's up to you to be able to balance it out.
We lost in translation. I'm honestly running out of patience. Come here again. Shine, you ain't denial about all that shit that you be saying. Can't tell you why, but now we don't have everything. It's been 2 years, we got some kids. We've been through hell of shit, dog, and that's why it's sad. You don't know me. Like I know you me. Don't get me wrong, I know it's a lot, but you could take a minute, my partner. I try, but I cry. I say it nice, I write it down on time.
I got no advice for you there. You shouldn't want to be a side chick. Just give me your running vibes.
Something's going on, you know. A face like that, a body like that, a smile like that, beauty like that, with some brains to match. Why wouldn't I want to tell the world about you? Why wouldn't I want to tell the world about what I got at the crib? Holding me down, having my back, no one is around. Baby girl, you my queen. Come get your crown. All I want to do is tell the world about my baby. Let me unfaithful.
I don't have any more opinions, so the rest of this video is just going to be playlists, like songs.
I should have acted fine when friend day, I wanna see no pain. That'll piss me off, we taking this shit every which way. You should look up to my cousin, I just tried and you ran. Now you ask if I don't pay the money with no attention to pay. I've been really on some whole other shit as a baby. I know my niggas gon' hit me from when they're coming back. Ain't never say nothing about it, nigga, you know you a rat. I don't fucking trust none of these hoes, they tell us all the same lies. When they put the supercharge, I still ain't got a red light. I done got too deep off in this shit, now I can't back out. Need a whole honey, you can't never get me head up off. She done went back and got some hips, plus her ass off. She be trying to play it like she is, and I drag up. In the shack, by the rapper, trying to have some. Hold it down for the hell, now I'm steady, I ain't screaming. Going against the grain, making it hard, it should be easy. If I ain't see it with my own eyes, I wouldn't believe you. Also, look, they wanna say, now I'm time to be it. Also, I thought I'd come here without, but I'm still breathing. Bubba watching on my wrist, 350. Bad bitch, you know I'm dead, she can't be speed. I had run me up 100,000, that was 16. I made 6 figures sitting in prison. Fuck you mean it? Every bitch I ever had, fuck the OG. Realest nigga, I'm out with that shit.
Never cry about that shit, it is what it is. All the shit I put out, you ain't pick up, what is your fault? My advice to you, get out my way, I'm about to go home. This shit really hurt my heart. Even in the sun, I can't have thoughts, it's that homie.
Thank you for watching this video. Sorry it was short. Make sure you like, comment, and share. And I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.